themselves are frustrated because when they explain, the people don't listen. They tell you, ah, whenever I was sick, I just go to a chemist and buy drugs and I'm well. Every 6 months, you should go to a hospital and be checked. You should look at your urine, you should look at your blood, you should look at your blood pressure regularly. We discover in this part of the world, people only go to hospital when they have actually, it's like a car you drive. Don't you service them? Don't you buy fuel? Don't you change the plugs? Don't you check the grease and so on and so forth? Don't you check the bulbs or whatever? The human body is even more complex than that. So you find yourself regularly, attend the hospital. If you have headaches persistently, you should go to the hospital and find out whether you actually have malaria or any other thing. In this part of the world, the moment you have headaches, say malaria. Some will say it is typhoid. You usually cannot typhoid. You tell typhus. Or the day they have rheumatism, the moment they have joint pain.
Yes.
Medically, you have rheumatoid arthritis. They don't like rheumatism. People abuse their body. They should stop it. Some of these chemicals, they cause a lot of organ damage in the body. So when you take these drugs, you come down with so many things. Before you know it, you will have damaged a lot active part of your kidneys. You will have interfered with your liver. And by the time you interfere with your liver, you may come down with liver cirrhosis. Some of the drugs can also cause deafness. You ask people, they are somewhere taking some drugs, and they say they are hearing sounds in the ear, tinnitus and so on and so on. Yes. They take their ear sounds in the ear. Some of them, you take them, you'll be having dizziness. So we discourage people, when you think you are here, you come down with malaria, you go and start buying drugs and carry the counter. Even if you are afraid of chemicals, you should have a family doctor. Let's assume you think it's malaria. Yes, in the tropics, every febrile illness, the first differential diagnosis is malaria, plasmodiasis. It can be simple stress. It can be simple viremia, any viral illness. So there are different things that can cause headache. There are different things that can cause fever. So the way I advise that, the moment somebody falls, yes, you may suspect it's malaria, go to the hospital. The doctor will see you.